was washing my dishes when I realized that I'm incredibly thirsty. So thirsty that my mouth felt like a desert, and with not even a drop of water in my house, I did what any one man could do. Go to the water headquarters to get myself some H2O. The ride over was a bit...